Charles Robert Darwin, born on 12 February 1839 and died on 19 November 1982, was an English naturalist, geologist and biologist, best known for his contribution to the science of geography. His proposition that all the species of life have descended over time from common ancestors is now widely accepted, considered a foundational concept in science. A joint publication with Alfred Russell Wallace, he introduced a scientific theory that the crunching of petrol of evolution resulted from a process that he called natural selection, in which the struggle of existence had a similar effect with the artificial selection involved in selecting. Darwin has been described as one of the most influential figures in English. He was honored by a Royal and Westminster. Darwin published his study of evolution with compelling evidence in his 1859 book on the origin of the species. By the 1870s, the scientific community and majority of the educated public had accepted evolution as a fact. However, many favored competing explanations beyond even mind to natural selection. It was not until the emergence of modern competing explanations which gave only a minor role to natural selection. Modern evolutionary synthesis from the 1930s to the 1950s. That a broad consensus developed in which natural selection was the basic mechanism of evolution. Darwin's scientific discovery is unifying theory of life sciences, explaining the diversity of life. Darwin's early interest in nature led him to neglect his medical education by University of Edinburgh. Instead, he helped investigate Melvin and invertebrates. Studied at University of Cambridge, Charles College, encouraged his passion for natural science. His 5 year voyage on HMS Eagle established him as an eminent geologist, whose observation and study supported Charles Lyell's conception of greater global change. And publication of his journal of the voyage made him famous as a popular author. Puzzled by a geographical distribution of wildlife and fossils he collected on the voyage, Darwin began detailed investigations in 1838, conceived his theory of natural selection. Although he discussed his death with several naturalists, he needed time for extensive research and his geological work in Florida. He was writing up his theory in 1858 when Alfred Russel Wallace sent him an essay that described the same idea, prompting immediate joint publication of both of their theories. Darwin's work establishing evolutionary descent with modification as dominant scientific explanation of diversification of nature. In 1871, he examined human evolution and sexual selection, and the essence of man, and the selection of relaxation to sex, following by expression of emotion in the man and in the animal. Research on plants was established in the series of birds, and in spinal formation of vegetable mold through the action of molds in 1881. He examined the plants and their effect on the spinal. Charles Robert Darwin was born in Shrewsbury, Shropshire, on 12 February 1839, at his family's home, the Mount. He was the fifth of six children of wealthy society doctor and financial wrapper Darwin and Susmail Darwin. His grandfather, Erasmus Darwin and Joseph Bedford, were both prominent evolutionists. Both families were largely literate. The Bashwoods were adopting Anglicans. Robert Darwin seems to be a free thinker, paired by Charles Baptist in November 1809 in the Anglican St. Jude's Church, Shrewsbury. A Charles Ellis Simulate, attending the Unitarian Chapel with your mother. 8-year-old Charles already had a taste of a natural history and collecting when he trained the age of blood bags in 1871. That's July, mother died from September 1880, and trained his older brother as for September in the neighborhood. Darwin spent the summer of 1825 as an apprentice doctor, helping his father treat the poor of Shropshire before going to the University of Edinburgh Medical School at the time of the best medical school in the UK, with his brother Abbas in October 1824. Darwin found lectures dull and surgery distressing, so he neglected his studies. He learned taxidermy in around 30 hours long session from John Hiddleston, a free black slave who had accompanied Charles Weston in the South African Revolution. Darwin, second year at the University, joined the Plymouth Society as student natural history, featuring lively debates in which radical Democrat student with naturalist challenged orthodox religious concepts of science. He assessed Robert and Brown's investigation of the anatomy and the life cycle of melon invertebrates in the fifth of the and on 27 March 1827 presented at the Flynn his own discovery that black spots found in oyster shells were the egg of sketch. One day gone past amongst evolutionary ideas, Darwin was astonished by John's honesty, but had recently read similar ideas in his grandfather's book journal. Darwin was rather bored by Robert Johnson's naturalist books, which covered geology, including debate between individual euthanasia, return the classification of plants, and assisted with the work and collection of the industry region, one of the largest museums in Europe at the time. Darwin's neglect of medical studies annoyed his father, who shrewdly sent him to class school in Cambridge to study for a Bachelor 1820 Bachelor of Arts degree as the first step towards becoming an American country person. As Darwin was unqualified from the travels, he joined the ordinary degree course in January, getting home his friends published in James Francis Stephens, Australian British anatomist. He became a close friend and follower of Abbasid Professor John Stephens. Henceforth, I met other leading Persian naturalists, Sir Henry Clarke, as William National Chevrolet, becoming known to these domes as the man who works handsome. When his own exam drew near, Darwin applied himself to his studies and was lighted by the language of logic of Pollard's Evidence of Christianity, 1798. In his final examination in January 1831, Darwin declared, coming 10th of 178 candidates for the ordinary degree. Darwin had to stay at Cambridge until June 1831. He studied Pella's Natural Theology of Evidence of the Existence and Attribute of the Deity, which made an argument of divine design and nature, explaining adaptation as God acting through laws of nature. He had John Darwin's book. Criminally discourse from the Alexander von Humboldt, personal narrative of scientific travels in 1799. Inspired with a burning zeal to contribute, Darwin planned to visit Tenerife with some classmates of Christian to study natural history in the tropics. In preparation, he joined Adam Sedgwick's geologist. Then on 4th August, traveled with him